Were you ever sitting in class thirsty, needing a drink? You know how I feel. My name's Dakota Blemings, and this is my story.
My name is Lisa Gurney. I'm a biology teacher here at Hamilton High School for 3 years.
I'm Minerva. I'm a nutritionist here at Hamilton High School. I've been here for 7 years.
I was so thirsty because I was running really late from gym, and I needed to get to my next class, so I had to run.
Students should drink about a gallon of water each day.
I was in biology. I was having a really hard time, like, trying to focus and, like, but I was trying to, like, pay attention and everything. I was definitely losing concentration, but I was trying to, like, focus and stay on it, and, yeah.
Sometimes they just get thirsty, but they have to participate in order to get a drink in class.
When students are thirsty in class, the concentration level is low because all they can think about is drinking water.
I raised my hand and I asked my teacher if I could go and get a drink.
Policy is that I only allow students to get drinks in my class.
My teacher gave me a pass and I had to walk downstairs to get to the fountain that actually has like good water. I'm happy because I knew I was going to get some water that actually like tasted good and would like quench my thirst. When I finally got to take the drink, I was like felt really better and I felt like I could focus more and everything because I didn't have to worry about how thirsty I was. I went back the same way I came to my classroom. I felt better, like I could pay attention and focus, and there would be no more problems through the period. That's my story. I got an A in that class, and it was all due to the water.